Welcome back to the X Factor Live Finals, and welcome, please, to our friends and family. All come so far. Always supporting. We've got Matt's mum looking good. Loving that. Well, of course, Mummy G down there. We've got my niece. Oh, you're my friends and family, trick or treating. There we go, Jose. Lovely. Enjoy that. And we've got Ryan's best friend here, dressed as a pirate. Why wouldn't he be? Why wouldn't he be? It's Fright Night here on the X Factor. Up next, we're back with the over 25s and Sharon.
Okay. Up next, we have the sensational Saara, Alto. Last Saturday was so brilliant.
Best feeling ever.
You fall in love, simple.
Saara.
I love Britain and British people, and now they love me back. They voted for me, yes!
I just want to stay here.
I want you to stay here. I don't want you to go.
In Finland, we don't traditionally have Halloween. Actually, never celebrated Halloween.
Do you know what apple bobbing is?
Apple popping. I have no idea what is an apple popping.
So show me, show you how to do it. Ready?
Okay. Ah!
Show us how it's done, Saara.
Oh, yeah! Got it!
Do you know about dressing up?
What do people dress up as? Can I be a princess?
Am I going to look pretty after this?
So pretty.
This is getting pretty scary now.
All right, Saara, what do you think?
Well, I'm a mommy now.
Fright Night, babe. Let's go.
In Finland, you really can't be over the top.
Let me show you how this is all gonna work.
So I really had to come here to realize that it's okay to be different.
So it's going to be ridiculous.
I feel like for the first time, I am being understood. And it's such a relief.
I know I'm still not safe, so I really, really need people to vote for me because I want to stay.
Saara, Alto! to end, because you've shown us from last week you're not just a singer, you're a performer, and you're a world-class performer. And every week I look forward to what you're going to do, because you're never predictable. It's always special, and the X Factor would not be the same without you.
It's okay to be different, because you are unique and so beautiful, and it's what separates you from all the rest and all the other boring people out there. Like, honestly, the performance level, people don't realize all the stuff that you're doing, the lifts, the dancing and stuff, and then your vocals, baby girl, you are burning it with those vocals. Seriously, I love that we've embraced your differences, and the stranger, the better, bring it on. That was a stunning performance. I could have gone without the coffin piano. It felt a bit pantomime after that, but everything else I believed.
Saara, I've got to be honest with you. Sharon, this is great mentoring, because this is allowing someone to be who they want to be from where you started with all these silly rules you think you have to obey, but actually, it's good sometimes to embrace the madness. Now you become someone we look forward to seeing because you're Cookie and your vocals, by the way. I don't think we've spoken enough about that. Your voice is dynamite. Yeah. Dynamite. I think, you know, look, going forward, you know, I think, you know, look, you doing Lady Gaga is great, but now you've got to put your own twist on things.
Yes. She did it like Bush style. I get it. Rocky Horror
Picture
Show.
I'm not being critical. I love you. I thought it was fantastic.
I love them all.
Saara, I really, really admire you. You had such a tough ride the first couple of weeks on this show, and you wrote it out. You worked so hard. And you look at you now. I mean, you are so confident. You're so strong up there. It's brilliant. Well done.
Well done, Saara. Nicole, how can you not like a keyboard in a coffin with fireworks?
I don't know, but I'm feeling the microphone with a ponytail. Is that what's happening right now?
Oh, yeah. Listen, great feedback for you. Probably the first time you've got like, exclusively brilliant feedback. How'd you feel?
I feel so, so good. The show was very demanding, and but I did my best. I worked so, so hard the whole week. So, so hard. So, thank you so much.
Voting's open for you to vote for all the acts, but for now, one more time, it's Saara. Keeping the stamina up, very impressive, good. On stage next, they had a scare last week, hoping they won't be starring in the sequel, Four of Diamonds. Back in a bit.